We've been using 3D printing now for over 5 years. We started as a user leveraging 3D printing for prototyping and product development. Everybody knows it as 3D printing, but really it's additive manufacturing. When we first got into additive manufacturing, it was like magic.
For us, additive manufacturing, it gives us the freedom to go and build the things that we want to build and feel them in our hands in a really short period of time, and allow to make revisions that otherwise we would never get to the point of making because the cost intensive practice of making tooling.
We're still using and developing the technology that we started with 4 to 5 years ago, the fused filament fabrication technology, and since then we've expanded our offering to include several other 3D printing technologies.
Fused filament fabrication is a great product for prototyping and building rough parts for our customers. We're able to build one-offs of really complex shapes that are great for testing and trial. But when we get into an end-use component, when we want our consumers to be seeing what we're making, this is no longer a great solution.
Here recently, we've actually invested in a very significant piece of technology, which is called multi-jet fusion. What it allows us to do is produce parts in very high volumes, because we've gone from a technology where you can print a part and test fit it and have a general look and feel, but you know you can't rely on the finish and you really can't rely on the strength. Now we have parts that we can produce, and not only do they fit and function the way you intend them to, but they also have a smooth finish and they're structurally sound, so they perform just like an injection molded part. A lot of our competitors may have some of these technologies thinking about the entire United States, but the thing that's generally missing is the product development and the engineering component. And that's something that we really bring together that nobody else has. With this new expansion of our services, we're able to help our customers who may have an idea but not quite a design. And we're also able to help the customers that come to us with an already designed part where they just need to have production.